Hello, let's take a look what's happened with this electronic control board of video recorder. On board we have two power jacks, one USB port, one HDMI port for monitoring, Ethernet port for internet connection, power supply, and connector for hard disk. This electronic board is under short circuit. One feature is that all elements, all power supply elements are involved in this short circuit in the board. For example, here we have DC-DC step down converter, three units, one, two, and three, third here, and two power this converters, this chips convert external an external voltage to regular 5 volts voltage over the board. Also we have two switchers that distribute power over the board, one switcher and second is photo of switcher marked as AJMF. In this case, when all power supply units are involved in one short circuit, it's quite useful to apply thermal camera to realize how the current current is distributed over the board. Let's look at thermal video. At this moment power is putting on. These three heated elements is two power converter, one, two, and one power switcher. This. When someone has a poor resolution of infrared camera, it's possible to use one simple method to apply something with sharp tip to close the image of heated spot, and thus you can identify heated spot with special elements onto the board. You can see it's a tip of screwdriver. Okay. Let's look next video. This is not a heated element. This is a quasi thermal image, wrong thermal image, which is created with a metal surface. Any surface which can reflect electromagnetic waves, optical or infrared. For example, this metal cover of capacitors creates wrong spots on a thermal image. It can be this problem can be resolved by applying a paper tape onto the reflecting elements, reflecting or mirror surfaces can be covered with paper tape, and we will not observe this wrong image. But it's not a great problem if you has some practice, some experience in viewing and interpretation of thermal images. Here we will see the same when power is putting on three first and second converter become visible, and this is a power switcher. Power is putting off, and here is also observe tips of screwdriver to cover a spot to identify that it is really this element or other onto the board. Third video, but this another approach how someone who has a poor resolution of thermal camera can get a method to identify heating elements. This method is that to cover the heating element with metal, thin metal film. For example, this switcher and two converters are covered with aluminium film, and what we see, what we can see on third thermal video, when heating elements are covered with metal films. This is wrong thermal video spots. Oh, sorry, it's not right video. this video explain this thermal next approach. When power is putting on and the elements becomes heated, to be heated, this elements can be identified with this low temperature spots. It is a cover of elements with aluminium foil, aluminium film. So by this way we can clearly identify this or another elements with image, thermal image, thermal spot covered with blue foil. All low temperature spot is are visible on the video. So all tips are considered, all is clear. In my case we have converter with defect. This converter has two ground pin 5, fourth pin ground, and bottom place metallized bottom of chip, and in this case no connection, no electric connection contact between pin and bottom. So it seems I told all that want. So it's all.